of April, 2023. Sudan violence, UK help for Britons stuck in Sudan severely limited. Some Britons in the war-torn country say they feel abandoned by the UK after diplomats were evacuated.